rusty and immobile, people were invited on that day to come up and sample these proto smoothies, and they voted, and they voted yes.
But any of our social channels isn't either funny, heartwarming, useful, or interesting until all of those things, then quite simply we just won't post it.
I think sometimes you have to just take a step back and decide where you want to go here, or how you want to be seen, or you want to be seen, rather than taking into account the entire kaleidoscope of conversation. There's so much noise out there that we had around the brand, but sometimes you just need to take a step back and say, how do I want to do this?
Nick mentioned earlier we had a few cracking stories for our CA, Jonathan, for Knockbox, picked up a trial with Domino's, which has turned successful since, and various other trials. So there is a real point to it.